And good afternoon, everyone. I'm very happy to be here among a team of young African leaders, a team of great minds. My expectations when coming here was that I wanted to learn about how public policy shapes the development and economic plans that goes to bring something for the people of Africa. Then I also wanted to learn about how networking with like-minded minds can help shape my very thoughts and how that can help me become a better leader in my workplace. Now, what I've learned here is that leadership doesn't start with learning the skills, but it starts with me. I've learned to self-reflect. I've learned to be more aware of myself. And the coaching that was given to us as part of the program has really allowed me to learn about myself, my values, and to be aware of my environment. What I'm learning and what I'm taking from here is that I've learned that civil service, like civil societies, or generally activists, have a very big role to play in the governance. At my workplace, we usually see civil societies as enemies of a sort. We think they are always giving us some negative like remarks, and their input are always negative. But working in this team, I've learned to see them as partners to bring about change, partners in the provision of social services. And one thing that I've also learned is that when you are really in a team or working in a place where you think you can't make impact because of the political tendencies that are there, where you think there's nothing for you to offer, because whether you give advice or not, the decisions have been taken politically already. I've learned to foster partnerships with my colleagues at work, and to make sure that whatever I do, I see some incremental changes and not think that I cannot really do anything about my space. Thank you very much. Thank you.